This video is about hitboxes in Rocket League Sideswipe. In this video, we'll do something that, to my knowledge, has never been done before in this game. We'll identify all of the hitboxes on the 7 most common cars in the game. The Octane, Dominus, Merc, Diestro, Scarab, Werewolf, and Aftershock. I'll take you with me through the process of finding the hitboxes, and give you my opinion on which cars are the best and which are the worst. Firstly, and really briefly, what is a hitbox? Well, put simply, a hitbox is the part of the car that interacts with the other objects in the game, like the ball and the floor. When you drive your Dominus into the ball doesn't care about the body of your car at all. The only thing it cares about is the hitbox. In fact, a great way to test this is to go into Rocket League and use a mod that shows the car's hitbox on screen. Then you can see exactly what's happening when you do things like air dribbles. You can see where the ball and the hitbox come into contact, and how the ball totally ignores the body of your car. And another way to test this, which you can do in Sideswipe, is to flip your car onto each side, and see how much of it clips through the floor or floats above it. Here's how I identified the hitboxes in Sideswipe. Basically, I used a combination of the two methods I just mentioned. To test the front of the hitbox, I air dribbled the ball from below so that the nose of the car was touching the ball. Then I drew a line at the contact point indicating where the hitbox was. For the back of the hitbox, I aimed up and planted the car on the floor, then drew a line where the car ended and the floor began. And to test the top of the hitbox, I flipped the car onto its roof and drew a line either here or here, depending on the car. And here are the results. As you can see, every car has exactly the same hitbox. Let's call it the Octane hitbox. And I'm not just calling it that because the Octane is the OG car. I'm calling it that because I think it is an Octane hitbox. If we compare it to the Octane's hitbox in Rocket League, you can see that it fits almost identically on each side. The only difference is at the bottom, which I think is just down to the way that the wheels move independently of the body in Rocket League, whereas in Sideswipe, I don't think that's the case. Although it is possible that the hitbox actually ends somewhere around the middle of the wheels, rather than right at the bottom, but probably not an important difference. Okay, so all the cars are Octane hitboxes, but they're not all the same, are they? As you can see, some of these cars fit really well into that hitbox, like the Octane, Scarab, and Aftershock, which are all really good overall. Especially the Scarab, which is absolutely cracked at the front. And then there's the Merc, which looks like a fat dude wearing clothes four sizes too small. Most of him is sitting outside the hitbox. The top is the biggest issue, and it results in the ball clipping through the top of your car when you're dribbling. And the three long cars, the Dominus, Diestro, and Werewolf. All three of these are bad at the front, top, and back. And the Diestro is particularly bad at the back. It sits so far outside the back of the hitbox, it's actually a potential problem in game. If you go for what I called a no-flip shot in my shooting video, and try to hit the ball with the back of your car, you might actually whiff. So that's my summary of all the hitboxes. If I had to give each of these a score out of 10, I'd score them like this. The Octane, I'd give a 9.5 out of 10. It's almost perfect. The Scarab, I'd give a 9 out of 10. The front is perfect, and the top is the only part that lets it down. The Aftershock, I'd give an 8 out of 10. It's really good all round. The only small problem is at the back and at the front, but they're not major issues at all. The Merc, unfortunately, is just not really very good. I'd give it a 6 out of 10. The front is probably the only redeeming quality. The Dominus, it's not as bad as the Diestro or Werewolf, so I'll give it a 5. And the Diestro and Werewolf, I'll give a 4 out of 10. I would never use these cars myself. But those are just my scores. How about you guys? Give me your scores out of 10 for all of the cars down in the comments. I'd love to hear how yours compare to mine. And if this video inspired you to try out a different car, like maybe the Octane or the Scarab, let me know down in the comments. I'd love to know how you go with that new car. And I just wanted to let you guys know that I have a membership program on this channel. If you want to help support the work I do, as well as gain access to special perks, click the join button on any of my videos or my channel page. And if you want to hang out with me and other Mogz viewers, come join the Mogz Discord server. The link's on screen and in the video description. And like the video if you liked it, dislike it if not, subscribe for more videos like this, as well as a whole bunch of other Rocket League and Rocket League Sideswipe content. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.